Hi guys, welcome back. This is another episode of Metal Gear Solid. It's Riki Maru here, and we are doing a mission called Angel with Broken Wings. So, we've got to rescue a Mujahideen prisoner. So, I've not done this mission yet, so we shall see how we get on. So, right, off we go. And quite a bit away from the mission area, so I can get there on horseback. This is also an area that I've actually never been to either, so just to be something different. So just get somewhere and then we'll scout the area and see what we're up against.
There, that's the target.
Now, my Fulton isn't fully upgraded yet, so I can't extract vehicles yet. As I've got to find a specific specialist in order to do it. Now, depending on how long this video goes, it might be in two parts possibly, depending how long it takes me to complete it. If not, then that's alright then, because then just one part, so I will be uploading it as soon as I'm finished. So you keep an eye out for it. For the moment, we shall try and get up here and rescue the prisoner. Prisoner's on the move, I don't know where he's going. So, just gonna keep an eye out for him. Now, hopefully he's not going too far, even though he's on an armed escort behind him. But we will do stuff here for the moment. Collect resources and other such things. As I said, this is an area I've never done before, so we're going to have a little explore. This is me marking out where that blueprint that guy told us. I think I should be able to extract him, so we'll do that just now. Now, as you can see, that blueprint apparently is up on there, so we're going to have to try and get up there without getting spotted.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Now, as you've noticed, I've got a different rifle on my back. It's a tranquilizer rifle, but I can't use it always because it has no silencer. So I've got to use it sparingly. The wrong button there. Oh. Also as well, we have found another prisoner. So now, as you can probably hear, there is music playing. Grab this guy and see if I can extract him to get him out of the area. and then I come back and get those blueprints. And also as well in this game you collect music tapes as well. I'll try and collect those. Can't let you hear the tape in case copyright infringement, so right, the sun's out, so that means my detection is going to be more easier. So we'll try and do it where I don't get spotted. Right, let's get him out of the area. Now, he seems to be further away. Oh, got some guy getting curious. All these guys out. Sorry about that, I kept missing a few times there. Oh, someone else has gotten curious. Might have to resort to the lethal force. Don't always do that, but I had to resort to doing that because I'm out of silencers. I don't want to call in an airdrop. Oh, I might have to take this guy out as well.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
This said only at a last resort if I have to use lethal force. Materials we need for upgrading mother base. And that blueprint's still up there, so I'm gonna have to get up, find a way up to get it. As I said, this will be probably in two parts. The looks of it. So now got these crates here. But
he's coming too.
Unfortunately,
Roger
I can't extract them because I don't have the right upgrade for my photon extraction. But there will be times where I'll have to repeat certain missions, so when we do that and I've got the right upgrade, then I will extract them. Not for the moment. I'm going to try and find a way upstairs. Prisoner. All I gotta do now is find him. Oh, there he is.
Oh.
Now, that wasn't supposed to happen. So, we shall get the hell out of here with this guy. I don't know if there's more guys coming. Oh, that guy's waking up. Back to sleep, don't mind that. That was just a prisoner on my back making the noise. So we should put him down. And get him back to Mother Base. Right, now we should go after him and get D-Horse to arrive. Just so we can get the silencer back on our gun, we should call in a supply drop. But since I cleared the area, I'm going to be easy to not miss it. Now, when you play this game, you have to pick up these resources in order to upgrade Mother Base's facilities. Stealth-wise, I try to do it as stealthily as possible. So... also as well, near the end of this month as well, I will be putting up a Mad Max walkthrough as well. Because I got a supply drop, I got my suppressor back from my trank gun. So I can take down enemies without seeing it. Now he's over there. Now he's inside that fort. He's a pretty good one, he's an A+, so we could do a catch run in.